My producer is telling me that we're still trying to get Tom back, but we don't know where he is right now, so we don't know if he's going to come back. Avery, okay, everybody's confused right now. What happened?
I'm not in a relationship, but what happened is when Tom found out that I wasn't in a relationship, he came to me and was like, you know, you are really attractive and we could have dinner together. Maybe I'm not your type, or maybe I am.
That's his style.
And I was like, okay, well, first off, there's like absolutely nothing that's going to happen. And he screenshotted me communicating to him saying, yeah, we could like hang out, and sent it to Ash and was like, look what Avery's doing.
He's always been a very deceptive person. So you never really got to know the truth, you know? But you can see by his demeanor, that's his style. You can read his body language. Nobody's a fool here. We get it.
Ultimate like thing that like turns me off is like anytime somebody screenshots a conversation and sends it to somebody else like that is like literally like, are we in high school?
Exactly. I'm like, this is such childish behavior, and it just showed me like a certain side of Tom that I was like, okay, so Tom is out for Tom. And
that's what I started to feel. He wasn't really in love with me. Tom was out for Tom.
You can't really escape your own behavior. It all comes out at some point.
Tom, are you there? Hey there.
I am here. Yes, I am.
Had to take a quick smoke.
That's true.
Okay. So, Tom, I'd like to hear your side to this story. Did you ask Avery out on a date?
Yes, she's an attractive woman. I can ask people whatever I want. I have no one to answer to. Like, it wasn't me that had split up 2 days before with her boyfriend, but hey. And I'm flattered. Thank you for saying yes. And then thank you for realizing that it was a bad mistake to actually entertain the idea and then say no.
Well, I thought it was a bad idea because I had no actual personal intentions behind it. And you decided to screenshot it and send it to my ex-boyfriend.
I didn't do that.
For I don't even know what purpose is.
No, I didn't. So.
Well, that's what I was told by Ash. So if I'm wrong, then I need clarity on that as well. Because I would wonder why Ash came to me not even long after that and was like, have fun with Tom. He showed me the whole conversation.
Tom, did you send a screenshot of your text messages with Avery to Ash?
Why on earth would I do that?
That's not the answer to the question.
I didn't send Ash a screenshot of my conversation because that's not what I do.
How did Ash know then?
Because I asked Ash, was it over? Was your relationship over?
He would have responded yes. And then what proceeded after that?
That's it.
Ash, can you tell me how you found out that Tom asked Avery out?
Tom contacted me and just said, hey, by the way, did you know? He didn't know actually we were separated actually until I think he talked to Avery.
So he told you that he asked Avery out, but then you contacted
screenshots.
I wasn't sending
screenshots of information to Ash. We purely had a conversation about it.
Okay, hold up for just a second. Ash, did Tom send you a screenshot of their text between him and Avery?
No, I lied to Avery. I said to her that he sent a screenshot. He did not send a screenshot. He just told me that Avery did accept to go out with him on the basis on the fact that there was potential for Avery to go out with him. That's it.
Why did you lie to her?
Because actually at that moment, I was really hurt when I heard that actually she said yes to going out. So to prove I had a really good motive to be annoyed, I said I saw screenshots of them. So I just lied to her just to tell her that, you know what, I did see screenshots, that's it. Whether it was a date or it was not a date, I think in a relationship, if the commitment is true, if the love is true, this is not something you do, that's all.
You feel Tom did something wrong by asking Avery out?
They both did whatever they did was wrong. I was really annoyed with Tom.
You were annoyed with Tom for asking her out?
I was really pissed off, not only with Tom, but with Avery too.
What did I do?
2 days after a breakup, it hurts. It does hurt.
I'm sorry. We were not together in a relationship, Ash. I'll just tell you this. I have a lot of men who come into my life who try to hit on me or try to assert types of attraction towards me, and I just assert my boundaries, and that's usually what stops
it. I was just being pleasant.
See, that's the thing, Tom, you keep going back and forth. You're like, yes, I was hitting on her. Yes, I was wanting her to ask her out on a date.
Pleasant.
So then when I say that, you come back and you
go,
I was just trying to be pleasant.
Tom, did you also ask Stephanie out?
Yeah, but she's hot. I would like to go out with Steph.
Listen, I didn't take it that way, and I just like to keep it civil and nice between all of
the... I was hitting on you. Be honest, I was hitting on you.
I really did not. I don't know.
It's like I hit on Steph and she doesn't know, and I'm asking someone out just to go for dinner and they think it's a date.
Hey, Darcey, love you.
Love you too. It's so funny how it's like Tom's getting so much enjoyment out of this because it actually hurts people.
Hey, Lisa. What have you been thinking as you've been listening to this conversation?
Well, I was a little pissed off when you guys railroaded Tom. And, you know, women, don't be chatty, because you know we do it. We will railroad a man into the corner.
Lisa, have I asked you when you're in New York to go to dinner?
Yes, you have.
Did I say I thought you looked great?
Yes, you did. But did I take it offensively? No, because of his demeanor. I'm not offended by it. Avery, why are you offended?
But I didn't take it offensively either until it was brought to my ex-boyfriend for no reason. Which,
you said he was
screenshotted, from what
which
I was told now, it was a lie that he told me that was screenshotted. So,
did you apologize?
Did I apologize to who? I'm not going to apologize for anything that I feel like.
You accused Tom of photo snapping a picture and sending your conversation. But you just heard from Ash. Who said it was a lie?
I'm sorry. Okay, so Tom, I apologize for accusing you of that. The conversation still was had with Ash, but the thing is that I still don't find you as a very trustworthy person.
But that's okay. You're entitled to that opinion. We've already established I'm a...
Avery, do you think there is a difference between Tom asking you out and Tom asking Lisa out?
I believe that when you put words like, now that you're single and I'm single and I find you extremely attractive, we should hang out and maybe I'm your type. If I'm not your type, then of course we can just hang out normally. How am I going to take that? I'm pretty sure he didn't say things like that to Lisa in that way.
You blew your cover, Tom.